It's up to their knees, those firemen, isn't it?